How you guys doing down here? I'm back on Crash Grounds to do more exploring. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. That sucks. Come play we'll try to try to get here. I wish I made it past the bridge this time. Just gotta make sure they're not crashing. It's fine. I'll just restart right here. I just want to go here. Gotta take off the gas and want to just launch myself at some point. Dude, bats are good reasons to slow down. Even grab Snapchat. We can put in low four. Low four. Danger. Good thing I didn't damage anything. Where does it even go to? It goes nowhere. There we go. It goes absolutely nowhere. Guess I'm resetting the car. Jesus. That was fucking with tunnel that did nothing. That's time to go up the hill. Sure, it really works. That's what you're supposed to do with old vehicles when you're switching them into, especially old trucks, when you're switching them into four-wheel drive. You have to back up so the rear locks into four-wheel drive. I think you only have to do that when you're taking it out of four-wheel drive. That unlocks it. Newer vehicles, you don't have to do that because they're all run by computers at this point. So it unlocks it without you having to do anything. So you can just unlock it while you're going like 60 miles per hour down the highway. did you hit? If there's a road, oh wait, people coming from that way. That makes sense. Sometimes forget I can just do this. Well, I didn't even do anything, it just moved. Yeah, I'm gonna go to the gavel these years. D35 beast. A little bit. Oh, Chuck died. I'm gonna go up here. I'm gonna lock those. Not really much here. That's a very nice view of the ocean. Pretty nice. Even though I'm not one for the ocean. Thank you. I'll reset the truck when I get out. That looks like it goes down more. Oh my God. Check that after the video. We got a couple minutes left. Dead end. Oh, big jump. Now I understand. What's this? Well, I guess I'm going down. Well, because I know where that road goes. So I won't be going down that way again. Oh, cargo zipline. This way. Oh! I was meaning to go down this way and not crash. Damn. I'm gonna go a little bit longer. I just want to. I'm gonna do that no matter what. Nope. Stuff stuck to the wall. Well, I hope you guys liked that video. And if you did, hit the like button and hit subscribe. Because you'll be coming back to the video. You'll be coming back to the channel anyway. So you might as well. See ya.